idea of going back to class 12 students. First of all, I would like to wish you all the best for your upcoming board results. Also, like to tell you that believe in yourself. At the same time, don't let any opportunity that comes your way. And remember one thing, that apart from your family members, your extended family, Amity family members are always there looking forward for your success journey and appreciate it. All the best.
I just like to tell you that you have been one of the best students I have had the opportunity to teach. Fine. And all I can say is, do your best in the life, and I'll miss you, definitely, like other teachers will. Fine. I've given you lots of game spirits. What can I say? I just loved you so much. अभी इन लोगों को नहीं देता हूँ, मैं कम देता हूँ. हाँ, ये बोल, मैं झूठ बोला. But nonetheless, all I would say is all the best for your life. Whatever you do in your life, just remember one thing. Be passionate about whatever you do. Don't do anything because your friends are doing it or your parents are wanting to do it. No. Do it because you want to do it. Or you love to do it. That's it. Nothing else matters. It's your life, should be your decision.
So next students, again we are here in a chemistry class, study. Oh no, it is so boring. Every time I have to teach you chemistry and I have just made your life hell. No. You are very sweet, dear, adorable, and my naughty children, I love you so much. Rise in your future, get success, keep in touch. My wishes, God's blessings are always with you.
Everyone, remember I kept my promise giving you games period when you were getting your admit card. So, I will cherish all the moments, your begging for games period, my begging for extra class. Be happy, all the best for your future. Each one of you is very special for me. Miss you, love you, bye.
Hello children, all the best for your future. And these 2 years when I taught you were very eventful and fruitful. I loved teaching you. I learned a lot of things from you. My advice for you is, whatever you do in your life, do the best. Okay, winning and losing both are same. It's how you perform, not what you do.
I remember a few lines from a famous sonnet of William Shakespeare, from his play As You Like It. All the world is a stage, all the men and women merely play. They have their exits and entrances, and each one in his time plays many parts. You entered the school like a winning schoolboy, unwilling to school, creeping like a snail, but now as a grown-up, you are ready to go ahead. You're ready to fly into the sky. When you are standing on the threshold of this juncture, I would like to wish you for your future endeavors and pray that you will get success, prosperity and happiness in whole of your life. Best of luck.
Come. Yes. Yes.